refusing to release the report. New tonight, the new mayor of Roseville is talking to KCRA 3 for the first time about why the city will not tell the public what actually happened the day of this fire, the big Galleria inferno. One defense attorney says the city might have something to hide.
I've been in this business 30 years, and it's almost guaranteed, in my experience, that if a government agency doesn't want its report released, it's because it's embarrassing.
The night team's Damani Lewis asked the mayor some tough questions tonight about the sudden reversal.
Have you seen the after-action report? And if so, can you comment on it?
No, I think it's in the hands of the district attorney.
Outside her home, Roseville's mayor, Pauline Mercucci, refuses to discuss what's inside two investigative reports on the Roseville Galleria fire. The main questions, who turned off the water sprinkler system inside the mall, and how did the fire get out of control? Is the city hiding something? Did the city make any mistakes in regards to the Roseville Galleria fire?
Well, you know, the district attorney wants, you know, to have a good case, and he needs to have, apparently wants to have a gag order.
Today in Placer County Superior Court, the district attorney's office asked the court for that gag order in the criminal case, stopping any documents regarding the investigation from being released. There's only a motion for a gag order, so the city can release those documents. Why won't the city release those documents?
I think we're concerned of the issues that district attorney is looking into.
It's not fair because the public has a right to know what's going on in their community.
The public has a right to know. It was their mall, and they have a right to know what's going on.
In Roseville, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 Night Team.
Now, Johnny Griffin, the defense attorney for arson suspect Alexander Piggy, told KCRA 3 that he is against this gag order. A judge will hear the issue next week.